Okay, what you do is you turn this knob and stuff to where the little indention goes to the red knob where you can push it down.
And that's the black. Oh, you're turning the red one first.
Yeah. You turn the black knob and stuff to where this little indention is at.
Okay.
And stuff, and that will let you depress this button.
Okay.
You hold it down and then push the striker and stuff until you see a light in there.
Okay. What's the striker?
This little door right here.
Oh, press that. Okay.
It'll strike, and you watch it in there and stuff until you see it light, and then you hold it down for about 5 seconds.
Uh-huh.
And then release it off and stuff. It stays lit, then you turn it back on, and then you can set it to wherever you need to.